Hello guys, welcome to a Mobi YouTube channel. If you are a Samsung user and you mistakenly forgot your device's password, then it's very difficult to unlock the device. So in this video I'll discuss about how you can easily bypass Samsung lock. In this first method, you have to log in to find my device in your computer or PC. Here you have to log in with the same Gmail as in your device, and after logging in to find my device here you get some basic details of your device, like device model and how much battery is being left in the device. Below these options you'll find an option called erase data. So here you have to click on that option and your device will start erasing and your password is being removed from your device. Here in second method, download Droidlet on your PC and then click on screen unlocker option and sidewise connect your device to your PC using USB cable and then hit start option. After that all files will be prepared and then hit remove now option. Further follow these steps on your device. And after all these steps your device's screen lock starts removing automatically and at last your device starts as a new device, just set it up. So thanks for watching the video and make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for leave a comment if you have any query.